As I came from Prayer Mountain, where I had gone to pray, a few days ago I found a chameleon fighting with a large bird, and I called the bird Goliath and the chameleon I called David, because the fight was unmatched. And as I watched the two fighting for quite a long time, I eventually had to rescue the chameleon because he was having a rougher time. And it taught me a lesson, because as I watched them, I believe I learned that God Almighty, the God of heaven, He actually rescues us in so many ways and so many different ways and using so many different forms. But most of the time, we do not even know it or acknowledge it. Look at this little chameleon fighting a large bird. It would eventually have been lunch for the bird, because it was lunchtime and we had only stopped briefly to wash the engine of our car before we proceeded on a journey back home to Mombasa. And seriously and honestly, I had a revelation that God, again I want to repeat, God saves us from our troubles and from our enemies and from all kinds of attacks in the spiritual realm and also in the physical realm without even our knowledge. Because you look at it this way, it's obvious the chameleon celebrated having escaped somehow from the jaws of the bird. But the bird must have been extremely angry for having missed his lunch. It's just that none of them really, because they are animals, would have known that somebody was coming to interfere. The bird could not have known that a human being was actually going to interfere and save the chameleon, someone stronger than the bird, someone who has more power than the bird. And look at it this way, we also do not even understand most of the time that the God of heaven, the God we serve, He actually rescues us from so many things. And today I want you, if you are listening to this and you are passing through hardship, through a hard time, through things that are destabilizing you, I want you to know that God in heaven, so long as you believe in Him, for the book of Hebrews and chapter 11 tells me that it is impossible to please God if you do not believe that He is, and that He is a rewarder to them that seek Him diligently. So if you seek God, I want to pray with you that God will see you through whatever you are facing. It doesn't matter whether the enemies are physical or spiritual, whether you are passing through a phase, whether you are facing a mountain, whether you are deep in the valley of the shadow of death. It does not matter where you are placed right now. Only believe that God is a rescuer, and He rescues us in so many ways and so many different ways that it is mind-boggling. It is mind-boggling. It is not easy to even discern. I thank Him and I thank the Lord, for He has rescued me over the years. And even the place I sit now, even when I record this and when I share it with you, my testimony would make many people bulk. But I know there are people with testimonies that would beat mine. So I'm not saying mine is the ultimate testimony. But I can tell you that God, my brother, my sister, my mother, my uncle, my aunties, my neighbors, even my enemies, for when enemies listen to me and they are able to see the goodness of God, I can pray for them. So let even the enemies hear this, that God rescues us totally and completely in so many ways, and in a way that when we think of it, we say, wow, this is a wonder, this is a miracle. Let God bless you richly as you continue to think upon those lines. And I say amen.